I grew up in Torquay, which is where Agatha Christie was born, and so I've always felt a kind of personal connection to her, growing up in Devon, around the places that inspired many of her books. And I read her books when I was a teenager. I was in love with the exotic and the travel and the adventure in many of them, and my favourite is The Man in the Brown Suit, about a girl called Anne who goes on a whirlwind of an adventure. And ever since then, I've tried to live my life like an adventure and be inspired by Agatha Christie.